Hey everybody, it's the Cardio Gamer here. I'm back. Time for me to get in another cardio session. Level up my work warrior and talk to you guys in my ASMR voice. So let's get it going. All right, where are we at? What do we need to do? What's my worst profession? Fishing? Yeah, 637. That's pretty bad. That's pretty bad. What can we do about that? I guess we could go fish. That's what we could do about it. But obviously we need to fish in a place that's going to get me some actual skill ups, right? Something useful. The sea dogs, not the sea rose. So yeah, let's get up there. Let's do it. Either way, I don't have a lot left in this expansion, do I? Did it complete? Oh, it failed. Yeah. Hate to do one like that, because we know how that goes. Same thing over here. I'm gonna go find a place to do some fishing. Something that'll get us some skill ups. Yeah. Get that going. Come check this work order. That. Let's go ahead and put all that on. Go ahead and apply that. Do we have anything like that? This copper eel. Got one for that. So what the hell, let's go ahead and fish for this. Got the stuff for it. Get our fishing on. Some fishing. I Now the main point here is that I want to make sure my fishing is finished up. Pretty sure that's going to sort my cooking already. Now, yep. Just need a few more of those and tomorrow's dailies. Cooking will be ready for the next expansion. Hopefully. We'll find out, won't we? Actually, at this rate, even the fishing might be good. I'll probably get slightly higher rate out of that. But yeah, let's see, 8 minutes in, we've already got like 7 of those. I'll do the lake sturgeon one after this too, just to ensure the cooking gets sorted. Because I can always fly back down to the right place. That's not really a problem. I'm trying to be proactive here. Proactive. All about being proactive. Yeah. Look at that, there's a skillet. Two skillets by the time that timer's up. I can hope. I can certainly hope. And yeah, the math on that's reasonable actually. Totally reasonable. I got 15 in like 5 minutes. We only need 24 for the double. Assuming it works the way I think it will. Thank you. here and get my phone. Have that handy. Your water's too shallow. Give me that. The beauty of the other thing is it tells me what zones they're in. So that's a big perk for this. So I'll probably get better skillets with these special lures being used. I kind of suspect that. When I look at my fishing in a second, I'll know. It's going to depend on how many points I got in 10 minutes. There's just not enough time left to get that extra skill up there, but that's okay. It really isn't going to matter. So, let's do some cooking. See where we're at. Recipes. We'll do this. Yeah, this doesn't give very many skill ups, does it? Well, you know, we'll take what we can get. Might give me better skill ups in another area later. So I'll run this 10 minutes out and see what we get. cap out our cooking too. Fishing is pretty slow through here. This timer run up on this thing, because hopefully I'll get my two scallops out of it for my cooking. I can't believe how slow the fishing scallops are though, it's crazy. Alright, 5 minutes of this fishing. Sorry guys, this isn't the best ASMR today because I am like struggling. I'm like sweating and just pushing through. Man. of this fishing, I don't know how long I can even continue this cardio session. Probably enough. So I'll talk to you guys next time.